you something you may not know.
Most kids in Hillsboro don't drink alcohol or use drugs. In fact, most kids in Hillsboro have never even tried pot.
Why?
Because we don't have time for that.
We have way too much stuff going on and too much to do.
Hillsboro Empowers Youth wants you to know what we know,
and that is that most of us are saying no.
Hay is making a difference.
A real difference.
Check out haytogether.org and see how you can be a part of it.